What's going on YouTube? Coming back at you with another video. So Sauce Money has an interesting post up on his Instagram. Diddy is having a conversation with billionaire Ray Dalio, I think his name is. And during this conversation, Ray Dalio tells Diddy that he never worked for money. Diddy then has the audacity, in my opinion, to say he never worked for money either. I can't show you the clip. I don't want to get hit with no kind of copyright. You can check it out on Sauce Money's Instagram if you want to watch it. It's only about 20 or 30 seconds long. There's really not much more to it other than what I just told you. I'm going to show you Sauce Money's reaction though. Sauce Money with a message to Diddy. He says, "At Diddy, I say this with all sincerity. I believe you can do good for the people. But first, you have to double back and make amends with some of your past. Until that happens, you're going to continue to look disingenuous. Even if your intentions are sincere, the people will never trust you or follow you. With that said, it seems as though your hypocrisy has run its course, King, and it's going to be me that holds you to task. I pray you and your family are staying safe during this difficult time. I need you healthy." So, Sauce Money reacting. Honestly, to me, I couldn't believe when Diddy let that shit come out of his mouth. Diddy, the person who so many people in the music industry have felt slighted by, so many people in the music industry we've heard felt like Diddy was robbing them. All these different stories that we've heard over the years about Diddy and business dealings that he's had. And Diddy has the nerve to get on camera and say he never worked for the money either. That shit was laughable. EA Ski's in there. This person said, he said, "I need you healthy." Whatever that is, whatever this is, I hope it gets resolved. This person says, "I personally feel like he's full of shit. I never worked for money either. Stop the bullshit, Puff." That's exactly how I feel. What the fuck is Puffy doing getting on camera talking some straight dumb bullshit like that? Does anybody out there believe, honestly, that Puffy was not doing what he's been doing in the music industry for decades? And he was doing it out of love and not for the money? I mean, that shit, honestly, again, is laughable in my opinion. What the fuck would possess Diddy to even say that monkey-ass shit? I have no idea. But it's clearly not accurate in my opinion, and Diddy is clearly a disingenuous person in my opinion. Let me know what you guys think in the comments though. Hit the like, subscribe, share, leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell too if you're subscribed. I definitely appreciate you watching though. Peace.